this, then removal. Then go ahead and remove.